Good morning, teachers and my fellow mates. I hope you all are safe and staying at home in the COVID times. Today, I, Khushi Nagpal, want to thank my school, that is Prince Public School, for helping me and my fellow mates in the tough COVID situation. As a student of class 12, we all faced too many problems due to lockdown and we all were too tense and worried about the health and education. But our school held our back and supported us in the school hours as well as after the school hours. The wonderful staff of our school use the technology so well so that they can teach us appropriately in the tough times. Education was not easy, but our school made it smooth and stress-free for us. Every day was a new challenge for all of us, but our teachers gave us the potential to face the things. My teachers made me realize that how I can celebrate even in these tough times, as we all were used to gather on Zoom for small celebration of the festival. Saroj ma'am and Neha Saluja ma'am both took not only the physical health of the students seriously, but the mental health too. They asked the teachers to get the children to do some creative stuffs like cooking, yoga, meditation, etc., as it is beneficial for the mental health. We all do went to the school after a long time in January and February for our board exam practical preparation. We all were anxious because we didn't much practice for our practicals, but teachers believed in us and they all did so much for us that we do complete the syllabus before the time, and we all had a good revision too. Saroj ma'am also took the necessary precautions for all of us, like sanitizing the school before coming and after leaving the school, checking the temperature of a student before asking them to enter the school, social distancing and many more. So at last, I just want to say that thank you, my teachers and the whole school staff, for supporting and doing this much for us. And I am very proud being a Princian.